Iraq. Police say an attacker threw a grenade but the cops heard it and opened fire on the group of men before they could rob the store in Baghdad. The gun battle killed an officer, the store owner, and his assistant. A funeral procession followed. Cops caught the grenade thrower, but his accomplices got away. Greece. Dozens of prostitutes in Athens demanding working licenses for brothels. Prostitution is legal in Greece, but they usually have to walk the streets because they're not allowed to operate out of brothels. China. Quite a rescue after an avalanche in Western province. Rescue crews hopping out of helicopters, then fighting their way through deep snow to reach more than a dozen people who say they've been trapped for days. Weekend blizzards and biting cold temperatures have killed 5 people in the region. Poland. The infamous "Work Sets You Free" sign is back at the former Auschwitz concentration camp. Thieves cut the sign and stole it last month, but police managed to recover it quickly and return it to the museum officials.